A lot of rubbing. Nope. No, I'm clear. Yeah. Oh shit, we got a race hard going backwards. We need to make sure if we see a name to get the name so I can kick them next time. Technically, they'll probably be in last place. I don't know, there's one sitting. That sucks. The catch-up's on. There's still, half the race left, so we might be all right. Shabir the God is going around in the wrong way. What Rockstar needs to do is make that, like, a passive. So you turn around or you stop or anything, you should be passive for that amount of, however long. That would fix... I'd fix that shit. I could do the destroy last place. Just hate doing that there. The ones that are just not having a good day, but aren't cheating. When we do, I can't speak for Zero. I know our mob runs even tighter shit, but whenever we run our community, like, playlists and lobbies and stuff, we'll block out the... friends and friends of friends. We try not to allow this bullshit whenever we do the official stuff. Like Zero's crew, they don't tolerate any of that shit either. Right, and that's a good way to do it. Real good. But when we're doing shit like this, we just got to put up with the randoms. But we can kick them after the first round. Yeah. Looks like there's only four that are probably going to, well, I shouldn't say that because we got this wild card out here. We missed the top four though. Sorry, I didn't mean to make contact on it. I'm just getting the judge up there. Yeah. Got it, man. Good job. That's good, man. That was a good win. Good, clean win. If it's for the day, then you gotta wait 24 hours. Good win. Did you say that was your first win? Alright, I'll record it.
Moving home with killers in the basement. Self-serve key to the bank with no bank slips. Sellouts, bailouts, $1 million banquets. I see you crooks still living. Well paid but unforgiven. You know your time is coming. Your cup is overrunning. Enjoy the life you're living. The truth is unforgiven. You know the end is coming. The end is coming.